must not be weary in well doing, for in due season we shall reap if we faint not. Galatians chapter 6, verse 9. Not be weary in well doing, for in due season we shall reap if we faint not. Galatians chapter 6, verse 9. Verse 9, and let us not be weary in well doing, for and let us not be weary. Verse 28. But he said, ye rather bless all that hear the word of God and keep it. Chapter 11, verse 28. But he said, yea, rather blessed are they that hear the word of God and keep it. Book of Luke, chapter 11, verse 28.